Parents rarely have both their hands free, so a pushchair which can be controlled with one hand is a must. Oh, and it can also be folded with one hand. The wheels are so maneuverable that the pushchair is very easy and comfortable to negotiate in any environment. Now we can go for a walk anywhere we want. How much weight have I been lifting? Now I'm going for a low-weight pushchair. The belt is adjustable, and the soft protector provides comfort. Where can you put away the pushchair at home? Anywhere you want. Thanks to its dimensions, it will easily fit into the hand luggage compartment, and immediately after getting off the plane, you can fold it away for your little passenger, because it fits into the aisle between the seats in the aeroplane cabin. You can also pull it along like a small wheelie case. During the walk, fasten the belts. They are provided with protectors so it won't pinch or rub your kid's skin or body. When your kid grows, the belts can be adjusted accordingly, and you can continue using the pushchair. When you hear the alert, "I'm hungry, I'm thirsty," the basket should be easy to access. Sometimes I think that pushchairs are made for mums. This one has a holder for my morning coffee. My baby has fallen asleep, but nothing will wake him up. By raising the footrest and folding out the seat gently, you can create a perfect sleeping area. To keep the pushchair warm and comfortable, the pushchair comes complete with a foot cover. And if it rains or snows, a rain cover, which can also be put up in a jiffy. Let's see what's going on inside there. The window has a magnetic clip. It opens and closes easily and quietly. To unlock or lock the brake, it's enough to press on it. Curbs are usually a serious obstacle, but with this, the chassis, I go over them while pushing the pushchair with one hand. The baby won't feel any shaking, but it can start crying. Luckily, the pushchair has good shock absorbers. Oops, there's been something unpleasant on the way? Wheels without treads and spokes are much easier and faster to clean. While you carry the pushchair and wheels, and the underside remain on the outside, so you won't get dirty. Going down, I can be sure that the pushchair won't get away, thanks to the hand strap. The safety barrier protects my little passenger from slipping off and helps him to feel like he's in control of where we're going. And so we're ready to explore the world.